In the world of software, where innovation moves at lightning speed, quality reigns supreme. Users demand software that works flawlessly, and that's where the critical role of software testing comes in. At the heart of this testing process lies the often unsung hero, the well-designed test case. It's not just about finding bugs, it's about ensuring that the software behaves as expected across a spectrum of scenarios. By mastering the art of test case design, we lay the groundwork for software that is not only functional but also reliable and robust. Imagine constructing a magnificent skyscraper. Would you compromise on the quality of the bricks, knowing that each one contributes to the building's integrity? Similarly, in software development, each test case acts as a brick, and well-designed test cases are the foundation upon which a robust and reliable software application is built. Test cases are more than just instructions for testers, they are a communication tool, bridging the gap between developers, testers, and stakeholders. This shared understanding is essential for collaboration and ensures that everyone is working towards the same goal, delivering high-quality software. It's about building trust in the software, brick by brick, ensuring that it meets the needs of users both today and in the future. In the realm of software testing, clarity reigns supreme. A well-designed test case is crystal clear in its purpose and execution. Ambiguity is the enemy, leading to confusion and misinterpretations that can undermine the entire testing process. Each test case should focus on a single, well-defined objective. It's about asking a specific question of the software and getting a clear answer. A well-written test case outlines the precise steps a tester must take, the data to be used, and the expected outcome. By embracing clarity as a guiding principle, we create test cases that are not only effective in finding bugs, but also serve as valuable documentation. Testing every single aspect of a software application is an impossible dream. Time and resources are finite, making it crucial to prioritize our testing efforts. This is where the concept of test coverage comes into play. It's about strategically selecting test cases that cover the most critical and risky areas of the software. By striking a balance between comprehensive coverage and efficient testing, we can maximize the effectiveness of our test cases. Every good detective needs a way to verify if the clues lead to the correct solution. In software testing, the oracle is the mechanism by which we determine if the actual outcome of a test matches the expected outcome. Defining clear and unambiguous expected outcomes is just as crucial as defining the test steps themselves. The expected outcome should be a specific and measurable result that can be objectively evaluated. A well-defined oracle provides the objective evidence we need to assess the quality of the software. Software development is an iterative process, with new features being added and existing ones being modified continuously. Just as a garden needs constant tending to thrive, our test cases require ongoing maintenance to remain effective. Test case maintenance is not a one-time task, it's an ongoing effort that ensures our tests remain relevant and reliable. Regularly reviewing and updating our test cases ensures that they remain aligned with the evolving software. By embracing the principle of continuous maintenance, we ensure that our test suite remains a valuable asset throughout the software development lifecycle. Just as a carpenter carefully selects the right tool for each woodworking task, software testers must choose the most appropriate type of test case based on the specific aspect of the software being tested. Functional testing focuses on verifying that the software functions as intended. Usability testing evaluates how easy the software is to use and whether it meets the needs of its target audience. Security testing focuses on identifying vulnerabilities that could be exploited by malicious actors. Each test case type serves a distinct purpose and provides unique insights. Black box versus white box. Choosing your approach. In the world of software testing, two main approaches prevail: black box testing and white box testing. Each approach offers a unique perspective and helps uncover different types of defects. Black box testing treats the software as a black box, meaning that testers have no knowledge of its internal structure or code. White box testing, in contrast, gives testers full visibility into the software's code and internal structure. This approach is particularly effective in identifying logic errors, security vulnerabilities, and performance bottlenecks. By leveraging the strengths of both approaches, we can gain a more complete understanding of the software's strengths and weaknesses. Performance testing, pushing the limits. In today's fast-paced digital landscape, users expect software to be not only functional, but also responsive and efficient. Performance testing is crucial for ensuring that software can handle the demands placed upon it, especially under heavy load or stress. Load testing simulates real-world usage scenarios by subjecting the software to increasing levels of load. By subjecting the software to rigorous performance tests, we can identify and address performance issues before they impact users. Regression testing, preventing backsliding. Software development is an iterative process, with new code being added and existing code being modified constantly. Regression testing is our safety net, ensuring that changes to the software do not have unintended consequences. These tests involve rerunning previously executed test cases to verify that existing functionalities are not broken by the recent changes. By incorporating regression testing into our development process, we can detect and address issues early on, preventing them from impacting users. Imagine trying to solve a complex puzzle with hundreds of pieces scattered about. Overly complex test cases attempting to validate multiple things at once become difficult to understand, execute, and maintain. An atomic test case is like a single puzzle piece, small, self-contained, and focused on verifying one specific aspect of the software. It should have a single, clear objective, and should not depend on the outcome of other test cases. By breaking down complex scenarios into smaller atomic test cases, we create a more manageable and effective testing process. Each test case becomes a building block, and by combining these blocks, we can build comprehensive test suites that cover a wide range of scenarios. Just as a car needs fuel to run, test cases need data to function effectively. Using realistic, varied, and well-structured data is crucial for uncovering hidden defects and ensuring that the software behaves as expected in real-world scenarios. By using a variety of data, different product types, quantities, shipping addresses, and payment methods, we can simulate a wider range of user interactions and uncover hidden defects. Boundary values test the limits of acceptable input ranges, while edge cases test unusual or unexpected inputs that the software might encounter. By carefully selecting and structuring the data used in our test cases, we can significantly enhance their effectiveness in uncovering defects and ensuring that the software behaves as expected under a wide range of conditions. Imagine trying to bake a cake without first preheating the oven or gathering the necessary ingredients. Chaos would ensue. Similarly, in software testing, preconditions are crucial for accurate results. Preconditions define the initial state, data, and dependencies needed. For example, an ATM test case might require a valid card and sufficient cash. Clearly defining preconditions isolates the functionality being tested. If a test fails, preconditions help identify if it's a software defect or test issue. Documenting preconditions ensures tests are executed correctly every time. Speaking the language of testers. Test cases are communication tools bridging developers, testers, and stakeholders. They must be clear, concise, and unambiguous. Avoid technical jargon, use simple language. Think of it as writing instructions anyone can follow. Each step should be clear and actionable. Use strong verbs and specific details. Consistent format enhances readability and maintainability. Imagine spraying the same pesticide on your crops year after year. Over time, pests evolve, becoming resistant. The same pesticide now proves useless. This is the pesticide paradox in software testing. Relying on the same test cases leads to diminishing returns. Constantly review and update test suites to stay effective. The ambiguity avalanche. A well-designed test case is a beacon of clarity, guiding testers through a series of steps with unambiguous instructions and clearly defined expected outcomes. Ambiguity, on the other hand, is a slippery slope that can lead to an avalanche of confusion, misinterpretations, and ultimately, ineffective testing. Imagine a test case that instructs a tester to verify the website's functionality. What functionality? How is it verified? Such vagueness leaves room for individual interpretation, leading to inconsistent test execution and unreliable results. One tester might focus on navigation, while another might test the checkout process, resulting in a fragmented and incomplete picture of the software's quality. To avoid the ambiguity avalanche, each step in a test case should be specific, measurable, achievable, relevant, and time-bound, SMART. Instead of saying test the search feature, a SMART step would be enter the keyword laptop into the search bar, click the search button, and verify that the search results page displays a list of laptops. Clear, concise language, specific data inputs, and well-defined expected outcomes are crucial for preventing ambiguity. Remember, a test case should be like a well-written recipe, guiding anyone, regardless of their prior knowledge, to the same outcome. The tunnel vision trap. Imagine wearing a pair of blinders, restricting your field of vision to a narrow tunnel. You might spot issues directly in front of you, but remain oblivious to anything outside that limited scope. Similarly, in software testing, falling into the tunnel vision trap means focusing too narrowly on specific scenarios or functionalities, overlooking potential issues lurking in the periphery. Testers often fall into this trap by focusing solely on happy path scenarios, testing only the most common user flows and neglecting to explore alternative paths or edge cases. While testing common scenarios is important, it's crucial to remember that users don't always behave as expected. To escape the tunnel vision trap, embrace a more holistic testing mindset. Consider boundary conditions, invalid inputs, and unexpected user actions. Think like a user who might make mistakes, encounter unexpected errors, or use the software in unconventional ways. Employing techniques like exploratory testing, where testers are encouraged to deviate from scripted test cases and explore the software freely, can help uncover issues that might otherwise go unnoticed. Remember, a comprehensive testing strategy considers not just what should happen, but also what could happen. The missing maintenance morass. Imagine a garden left untended. Weeds flourish, flowers wither, and the once organized space descends into chaos. Similarly, neglecting test case maintenance can lead to a tangled mess of outdated, redundant, and ineffective tests, a veritable missing maintenance morass. Just as a garden requires regular weeding, pruning, and fertilizing, test cases need ongoing maintenance to remain relevant and reliable. As software evolves with new features, bug fixes, and design changes, our test cases must evolve alongside it. Failing to update test cases to reflect these changes renders them obsolete, testing functionalities that no longer exist or overlooking new features entirely. Regularly reviewing and updating test cases is not optional. It's essential for maintaining a healthy and effective testing process. Treat your test suite like a valuable asset, not an afterthought. Establish a process for reviewing and updating test cases after every software change, no matter how small. Prioritize test case maintenance alongside new feature development. Just as we allocate time for writing new code, we must allocate time for updating and maintaining our test suite. A well-maintained test suite is a testament to a team's commitment to quality and a crucial factor in delivering software that meets users' needs. The enduring value of well-crafted tests. In the fast-paced world of software development, robust testing is crucial. Well-designed test cases ensure software behaves as expected and meets user needs. Clarity in test cases guides testers through well-defined steps. Comprehensive coverage targets critical and risky areas. Different tools are needed for different tasks. Performance testing ensures software can handle demands. Common pitfalls can sabotage testing efforts. Cultivating a culture of quality. Cultivating a mindset of quality is essential at every stage of software development. Testing is integral, not an afterthought, for delivering high-standard software. Effective test cases are a strategic investment, paying dividends throughout the software's lifespan. They serve as living documentation, evolving with the software. Test case design fosters collaboration and clear communication. It ensures everyone works towards delivering high-quality software, embrace good test case design, and foster a culture of quality.